demonstration of the removal of a load tamer net from an average load on a floor mount. To remove the load tamer net, you loosen the cinch rope lock by lifting the lever, pulling up, locking the cinch rope lock, undoing two tie down points for this example, lifting the net over the load, and removing the load. You do not need to remove the net completely from the floor mount if it is a low traffic area.